The Switch Axe has two forms, axe and sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. You can use the item box to manage your inventory. Thank you. We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next. Flies have found something. Go get a closer look. The gun lance is a close-range weapon that also fires shells. Find an opening, and then put your prey down with Wyvern's fire. Okay, let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Remember, our target is a Great Jagras. Follow the large belly tracks it leaves on the ground. If you ever get lost, consult your map. The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. How goes the exploring? Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout flies show you the way. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. You need to load the slinger with some ammo. See anything useful lying around? You can use jump attacks to mount monsters.
Yeah.
want to take hits like that head on. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Bright Moss is slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to light up the area.